And a scare at the happiest place on Earth. Investigators this morning are trying to find out who set off a small explosion at Disneyland in Anaheim, California. Officials say someone dropped a bottle of dry ice into a trash can. No one was hurt. It happened in the Toontown section. Police say this type of thing has been happening in other parts of the city.